Right guys, so we are here at Manchesterplatz this morning, the morning after the game, and this is where the Munich clash in 1958 happened, and this is where the memorial is, so let's take a closer look.
Yeah, I've got it now. Look at this. This is the date on this.
But this was the other part of it.
Yeah.
That's not here now.
Yeah, that's
right.
That's the
date. 9th of April 2014.
Yeah,
cut
that.
That seems random.
Right, so there's a plaque here on this bench, let's see what it says. So it says, Munich Memorial, 60th anniversary to the Munich citizens in thanks, the supporters of MUFC. Right guys, this is where the original memorial used to be. Now there's a bit of writing at the bottom, which is mostly in German, but there's a bit where it says Manchester United, so... I mean, I can't speak German, but for...
What do you mean you can't speak German?
For our German subscribers, you'll be able to read what that says.
Shall I have a go?
No, don't.
Zum Gedenken an die Opfer der Flugzeugkatastrophe am 6.02.1958 und zu denen sich auch ein Teil der Footballmannschaft von Manchester United befand, sowie allen Werkstätten der Gemeinde Trudering. Anyway, it's nice.
Overall, it's a really nice memorial. It looks to be very well kept and in good condition. Obviously, a lot of fans here. Obviously, a lot of us are over here for the game, so might as well come pay our respects. Hopefully, we'll be back here again soon.